That's all for now. Free to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
Took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down. That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Great. Great. Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Mother, little girl.
Please, Kara. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she doesn't want to eat it.
Well, maybe it's not good enough. Maybe she's used to better things. But Ralph did this for her, so she's going to eat!
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him.
Get back!
Anybody home? There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here. You've seen it, haven't you? I know you've seen it.
Ralph just wanted to be nice. Ralph wanted to help.
Where is it?
You see, right out the back door.
Connor, what's going on?
It's in the area. Call it in. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
They're over there!
need it alive.
Oh, fuck. That's insane.
I can't take that chance.
You will get yourself killed. Connor! God damn it!
Are you okay?